Hello animal friends, you should know this. Clownfish use specialized structures called operculum plates to move water through their gills. These operculum plates act as flaps that protect the gills and help regulate water flow. When clownfish move the operculum plates, water flows through the gills, allowing the exchange of oxygen and carbon dioxide. This adaptation helps clownfish get the oxygen they need and remove carbon dioxide, supporting their survival in the marine environment.